You're implying that you know there are tapes.
Do you know what's on the tapes?
I know the substance of some of the tapes, yes.
And what you've also mentioned, saying your relationship with Michael Cohen is evolving. What did you mean by that?
Well, exactly what I said. I mean, I think that I ran into Michael Cohen at a restaurant in New York City on Monday. We had a conversation. I thought it was very fruitful. And we've continued to have a dialogue. And I think that ultimately, George, Michael Cohen is going to assist us in our search for the truth and disclosure of what happened here. I think you've seen an evolution by Michael Cohen over the last month or so with the retention of Lanny Davis and others. I think he's ready to tell the truth, and ultimately I think he's going to cooperate with us as it relates to our search for the truth.